You have chosen to learn more about tendonitis, bursitis, and impingement syndrome. Tendonitis, bursitis, and impingement syndrome are three closely related shoulder problems that commonly affect your shoulder's tendons. They may occur separately or in combination. Tendons are fibrous cords that connect muscles to bones. As a muscle contracts, it pulls on the attached tendon and causes the bone to move. The tendon is located between the humerus, upper arm bone, and the acromion. A layer of tissue sacs called bursa serves as a cushion between the tendon and the acromion. Since both the tendon and bursa are so close to one another, it may be difficult to determine which one is the source of your pain. Most often, both are involved. Anyone can experience tendonitis and bursitis, but it's more common as you get older. As your tendons age, they are less elastic and become more susceptible to injury. Most tendonitis and bursitis can be managed without surgery. If symptoms are not well controlled with rest, medication, or injections, then surgery may be recommended to remove the inflamed bursa and bone spurs. Impingement syndrome, related to tendonitis and bursitis, is also one of the most common causes of pain in the shoulders of adults. It can also lead to further shoulder problems. Here's what happens when you have impingement syndrome. Impingement syndrome describes contact between bone and soft tissue. In a healthy shoulder, contact exists between the rotator cuff and the acromion, but it is buffered by the bursa. The bursa is an oily, fluid-filled sac that facilitates smooth joint function. When this mechanism is disrupted, bone-soft tissue contact becomes painful and leads to impingement. As this process continues, bursitis, tendonitis, and/or rotator cuff tears can occur. Many causes exist for impingement syndrome, and each patient may have a unique combination of factors contributing to the problem. Injury to the shoulder, bone spurs, genetics, arthritis, old fractures, and overuses are some of the more common causes. Symptoms of shoulder impingement can vary, but they usually include pain on the outside of the shoulder, down the arm, or up the neck, difficulty reaching behind you, difficulty performing repetitive activities above the shoulder level, and pain that can disrupt sleep. There is no specific test that can conclusively determine impingement syndrome. Because of the many causes for impingement, no particular treatment approach will apply to all patients. To find the treatment that suits you best, contact your physician.